choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
Yeah. JJC Printing at your service.
JC Printing. Have a united day.
place looks older than the rest of the prison.
Printing. Have a united day. Make a selection.
Thank you.
cycle complete.
Happened here.
Selection.
defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now!
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of age.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? You're wasting time. She doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes! What did you do to me?
What you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately. Her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the result.
This is what?
The goal of this madness is ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, colonists known as Subject Zero, demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the bio, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Alpha sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original Alpha, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus in the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
You're not going to do this. There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human. She's waking. Be careful, Jake. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he sees.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape from me. Black Iron is where I belong.
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing.
Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
Thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Who is it?
Tonight, while the prison sleeps, I will take matters into my own hands. I will release Mahler's experiments into the wild. No more talk. The time has come for action, and I know that I am right. Computer, initiate the Callisto Protocol. My patience is at an end, Mahler. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close. to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation. This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete. And the program. Reactivated under the supervision of Dr. Mahler. And what do you hope to achieve? Results after decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
It's now approximately 3 hours post-release. The rate of evolution is staggering. Organic camouflage, biophagic secretions, as if it's adapting to the environment. Adapting the environment to itself. Damn you, Cole. What have you done? Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Mahler. Arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here. The opportunity that lies ahead. What the hell is Cole up to? Specimen loaded onto modified Gamma 2 cargo containers. Did he think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out? This isn't science. It's madness.
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics. Most notably, an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Iron.
This was our fault.
Lily! No, 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 no! tried to protect you. You didn't deserve that.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
Jake, what's wrong with you?
Lee, come on. Come on.
I can't. Come on.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Printing. Have a united day. Executing. Have a united day. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished.
Greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
He is Solitarius.
He is Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My out.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really up. Thank you. At first I thought this school was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. This warden has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose. Now, I'm gonna show you.
Back up!
save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening?
Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's up this way? Run! Move! Now.
I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. Jacob!
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. He sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Thank you.
Keep going! We gotta get to the escape pods. Almost there! I see the pods!